In this video, I am going to explain relationship between stomach and left shoulder. Stomach and left shoulder. It is very common that when stomach have restriction, that can affect movement of left shoulder. That means restriction of stomach can inhibit movement of left shoulder. I am going to explain why this relationship can happen. So, there are two key tissues today. First one is phrenic nerve. Phrenic nerve. This nerve is from C3 through C5. Okay, this is very, very important. Phrenic nerve is from C3 through C5. Okay, let's say phrenic nerve is from here. That passes inside of thorax and it innervates diaphragm. Important thing is phrenic nerve innervates superior part of diaphragm and inferior part of diaphragm. Important thing is inferior part, because this inferior part has the attachment surface with stomach, this part. Okay, to be simple, phrenic nerve has attachment surface with stomach. Okay, phrenic nerve has relationship with stomach. Does it make sense? Now, what happens when stomach gets dysfunction? Maybe that can affect phrenic nerve. Maybe this tension can pull phrenic nerve inferiorly. Does it make sense? Then that can inhibit movement of cervical spines, because phrenic nerve originates from C3 through C5. Tightness of stomach can affect movement of cervical spines. That makes sense, but how come left shoulder? Phrenic nerve is not going to left shoulders, so how come? Okay, there is one more important tissue, that is brachial plexus. Brachial plexus. That is a bundle of nerves that is from C5 through T1. This is also important. Now, look at it carefully. Brachial plexus is from C5 through T1. Phrenic nerve originates from C3 through C5. There is common place between these two tissues, right? Where is it? It is C5, right? So this is common place between these two tissues. Again, when stomach gets dysfunction, that can create tension for phrenic nerve, which is from C3 through C5. Via C5, this tension can go through brachial plexus. So C5 is key place for these two tissues. Okay, this mechanics is same for liver and right shoulder. I explained relationship of liver and right shoulder for another video, so please check that out. Anyhow, logic is same. This upper extremity and internal organ restriction is via phrenic nerve and brachial plexus. So that said, tightness of stomach can affect cervical spines, left shoulder, of course, for left elbows, left wrist, and left fingers. But personally, I think tightness of stomach can affect more for cervical spines and left shoulder. This is just my hypothesis, because left shoulder And cervical spines are close to this nervous tissue relationship. Does it make sense? So left shoulder and left cervical spine is close to stomach. That is why the tendency is restriction can be on left shoulder and left cervical spine. Of course, other people might have restriction for left elbow and left wrist. However, I feel tendency happens around shoulder and cervical spines. Now, I want to add one more thing. Okay, as I said, stomach restriction can affect left shoulder. Liver restriction can affect right shoulder. However, sometimes liver restriction can affect left shoulder and stomach restriction can affect right shoulder. So how come? Okay. There's one more tissue I want to add. Between liver and stomach, there is membrane that is lesser omentum. Lesser omentum. This membrane connects liver and stomach. So you can say liver and stomach are connected. So what happens when liver got dysfunction? Maybe that can affect right shoulder via phrenic nerve and brachial plexus. Or this restriction can go to stomach via lesser omentum and via phrenic nerve and brachial plexus that can go to left shoulder. Vice versa. Stomach restriction can go to liver via lesser omentum, via phrenic nerve and via brachial plexus. This is kind of rare, but this is not impossible. This can be possible. This is my personal experience. When somebody has tight left shoulder, maybe somebody's liver is restricted, but this is rare. Most often times, liver restriction can show up on right shoulder, and stomach restriction can show up on left shoulder. But it's good to know many possibilities, right? In this video, I explained why stomach restriction can show up on left shoulder, and in second part, I explained few more possibilities. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.